Oh my god. 1, 2, 3. Oh,
there's three fucking dogs in the back of that truck.
Oh,
look how happy he is.
Oh my god. Oh,
look how happy they are.
I will drive at the speed if I have to for the rest of the ride just so I can. Oh. Bing, 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 bong, bing, 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 bong.
A thousand lies have made me colder.
Here without you, baby. But you still love me.
Why? What happened?
We have to get out of here.
What happened? Christine, what happened?
I can't. I feel unsafe. Close the door.
What? Did you just lock the door?
I don't know how this car works. Fucking, I just got it last week. I don't fucking
You're fucking
know.
Starting it. Why are you locking it first? What the fuck happened? What is going on? Christine.
I am shooketh.
What the fuck happened?
Boston Market is supposed to be my happy place.
Yeah?
And I can't go there without getting recognized.
What?
When I ordered my food.
Yeah?
I was waiting.
Okay.
And the lady said, I don't think you're ready.
What?
She said, order for Christine.
Okay.
She knew my name.
Because you gave it to her.
I don't remember giving her my name. She knows my name. She knows who we are.
No, it's because
we can't come here.
No.
We're too famous. I can't go here anymore.
No, it's literally because you gave her your fucking name.
No, no, because it happened at Starbucks too.
That's what they fucking do.
No,
it happened. Yes, it is.
Then why does the lady at Taco Bell know my order?
Because you go there once a fucking day.
No. I don't feel safe anymore. I have to protect myself somehow. But I think it's this way.
This is somebody's fucking backyard. Where are we going?
We're going to the one person who can help me protect myself.
Who? What the fuck are you talking about? This is somebody's trash can. What the fuck are you doing?
My bun!
Could have just fucking walked that way.
Well, now I have to fix my bun. There he is.
Who the fuck is that?
Excuse me?
Sensei?
Matt?
Oh, howdy, young grasshopper. Clarence McThomas.
Hi.
What? Self-defense 101.
Yeah, I called earlier for
what?
The... Yeah.
Why are we in Matt's backyard?
So before any self-defense class, I need to know, why are you here?
For protection.
Protection.
I need to protect myself from crazed fans.
I understand. Nope. This world is filled with crazy folks.
No, Boston Market person just said her name.
Hey, don't belittle her experience. Today, we are going to learn how to be prepared, not be a victim. To always be safe and get the hell away. You know, that's what I'm saying. Now, for any good methods of self-defense, we need to know what weapon is your choice to be prepared to fight all those angry, crazy fans coming at you.
Or Boston Market employees.
Hey, what did I tell you, man? Now, this one's special. Straight from Japan.
Is that a fucking Zelda sword? That's a Zelda Master
Sword. The guy's name is Link. I'm a nerd.
So
Princess Peach.
Counts, okay?
Princess Peach
is not from Zelda.
Princess Orange. I don't know, it looks kind of heavy. Do you have anything that, like, looks cooler or like...
I know just the thing.
I hope they're nunchucks.
I present to you the mythical hands of Hulk.
Those are styrofoam.
Shut up!
Did you really fucking just choose the styrofoam Hulk hands over the sword as your weapon?
I feel the power.
Hey, you don't know the power of the hands. Look at her. Okay, young grasshopper. Great power comes great responsibility. You may use these in public.
That's a terrible
idea.
What
do you mean? It's self-defense. You can do it. Yeah, she'll be fine.
What are you doing? You encouraged this.
No.
You did.
They gave me a big glass because they knew I had Hulk hands.
No, they gave me a big glass as well because they have big glasses.
No, I'm pretty sure.
No, this is such a bad idea.
This was only supposed to be for self-defense.
No, you're going to make it. Christine.
No.
No, this isn't gonna.
Why? This is not.
No, this is not gonna.
It's not.
Christine, that's not.
I licked it. I got a little taste. I can do it. If I just lick it, I can do it.
No, I'm not
gonna. Show your fucking.
No!
Show your straight boy out.
I'm trying to get into shape! Leave me the fuck alone. Thank you guys for watching today's video.
We don't know what the fuck we're doing.
We quit daily vlogging and we just made a video about it. It's on the side channel, but we're doing 2 videos a week on that channel and 2 videos a week on this channel still. So make sure you're subscribed there. And bye. I will see you Monday.
Is that grilled cheese?
Bing, 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 bong, bing, 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 bong, bing, bong, bing, 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 bong, bing, bong.
Jane Smith? Jane Smith, is that you?
Never say never.